It's an old popple, and it's rotten on the bottom a little bit. So Junior is going to take his tractor, lift up the plow, lean it up against the back because it's leaning toward the tree is leaning towards the trailer here, and try to cut it so it falls into the wood pile. Not gonna work. Okay. Yeah, it's starting to come a little bit. There she goes. Get out of the way. Perfect. Perfect.
Gotta give it a little more power there, I think.
Yep. Wind we had a hell of a wind last night. Yeah. No insurance. You know Woodsman though. He's been around that man. Yes, sir. Uh-oh. Here we go. Yeah, anybody need any trees cut around their house, just give Junior a call. He'd be glad to come over. Might want to check your insurance policy. Yeah. Camera's running.
The main leg went now.
Huh?
The main leg went now. No camera on this. Slide it all off.
Good, that's the only thing you can do. That's gotta be a really good thing.
Another fucking leg went on.
Still need that son of a bitch.
We didn't even have a porch left. We still
rebuild that fucking tunnel.
Jolly, what's all this? Well, I had to get the refrigerator. What's this? Well, the tree fell on it. The whole leg, I gotta brace that up with something else. Cat's going out of place to go underneath.